A quick glance at the distribution of large earthquake epicenters immediately shows that their locations are not randomly distributed over the globe. They are highly concentrated along linear to arcuate bands, particularly adjacent to the edges of continents and along mid-ocean ridges. These bands mark the edges of the tectonic plates. Quakes are common at all three types of plate boundaries. At divergent boundaries, tensional forces break up the lithosphere along normal faults. This results in abundant shallow focus earthquakes. At convergent boundaries, dense oceanic plates descend into the mantle. This leads to shallow, intermediate, and deep focus quakes as the plate makes its way downward at an angle. The deepest focus quakes will therefore have epicenters well into the overriding plate, such as in western South America. Transform boundaries have numerous shallow to intermediate focus quakes as lithospheric plates slide past one another. The San Andreas Fault is the best known example of this. Because earthquake activity is so concentrated along plate boundaries, risks to human life and property are also highest in those regions. A seismic hazard map for the U.S. clearly shows that the Pacific coast of the western U.S. and Alaska has high risk paralleling the plate boundary. However, there are also high-risk locations deep in plate interiors. For the U.S., these include Hawaii and an area near New Madrid, Missouri, which are associated with a volcanic hotspot and an ancient continental rift zone, respectively.